Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. No one is more deserving of a rest, and all the effort in the world would have gone to waste until... Well, let's just say your hour has come again.
So...
The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world. So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
All right, thank you for that. That was a nice intro. Hello there. Who are you?
I didn't see you get on.
Well, I got on before when you were staring.
This is my third transfer this year.
I don't care about your transfers. Hello.
No matter how many times I've been relocated, I never get used to it.
Okay, well, can I sit with you? Yeah. We're gonna be best, but... No. Engine, what are you doing? Move it. I'm stuck. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Could you please move? Oh, thank you, God. Thank God. I was almost dead. I would have to start this whole thing over. For those who do not know, I am out of the pub, and I am making a play of Half-Life 2, and you're gonna have to be aware of those fucking scallops. I played so much of that through a few times, but since something Miguel is playing on, I decided to play it again, and... In the Citadel, so oh, yes, you're pretty interesting.
It's all I have left.
It's obviously a sequel to Half-Life 1.
And so,
oh, God.
You are here to stay
what is he doing? I didn't do anything. Vortigaunt. Where's Vortigaunt? Oh, God.
To City 17.
It's safe he's... Hang on. Yeah, maybe I should make a warning. Each time you see me looking at that thing, you should close your eyes, really. Because otherwise you'll die. Hello.
Were you the only ones on that train?
Yep. Ah. Eat suitcase, bitch.
Overwatch stopped our train in the woods and took my husband for questioning.
He's dead.
They said he'd be on the next train. I'm not
boxes.
Sure when that was.
Oh my God.
They're being nice, though.
Soda.
Letting me
Welcome.
Wait for him.
Welcome to City 17.
Okay, no, I don't want to stay here. Breen is a bastard. Low? Okay, thank you, sir. No, this is not Johnson.
I thought so much of
Fuck.
City 17 that I
Hello. Here, have a box.
No more. Don't drink the water. They put something in it to make
water?
You forget.
You mean a soda? No, this water?
I don't
water?
Remember how I got here.
Oh, fuck you. There's no water in it. You drank it. You drank it, didn't you? Huh? Eat up. You drank it. Fuck. Hello?
Welcome. You never see them go.
Here, drink the water. It makes you remember.
They're always departing, but they never arrive.
Fuck you. Hello, do you want some water?
I see, they took your suitcase too. They can't get away with this much longer.
Yeah, suitcase. Seriously. You broke it. If I had a weapon, I'd shoot you. Okay. Hello.
I'm working up the nerve to go on.
No, I don't wanna. Hello?
Dr. Breen again? I was hoping I'd seen the last of him in City 14.
Oh, so he was the Senate administrator in 14. I did not know that.
Welcome to City 17.
Hello, sir. Do you happen to have my package? I forgot it at home. It does not contain drugs. I'm trying to move, but you're in the way. No! Okay. Hello, sir. Why are you staring at me like that? I'm just going to Nova Prospect. No, I'm going to Nova Prospect. I heard they have a great sushi there. Where's the train? There are no things to train. How am I supposed to go to Nova Prospect? Excuse me, sir. How do I go to Nova Prospect? Fuck you. Hello, sir. How do I go to Nova Prospect? Okay, this is creepy. They're all just staring at me. Hello. Oh.
This must be a mistake. I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else.
Hello. Okay, that was creepy. Wow, I lagged. Well, do not mind the lag. Get annoying. Wow, your voice is fucking annoying. Hello. No, he's good. He even did thumbs up. Backup. Okay, we need backup.
I'm giving you some privacy for
Oh no, what is he gonna do? Is he gonna rape me? I don't need to do this. Oh no.
About that beer I owed you. It's me, Gordon. Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. Yeah, I had to put on a show for the cameras.
You're a good friend of mine.
I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Why are you humping that lion?
Yes, Barney, what is it?
Why are you humping
those
things?
I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Liner.
Sorry,
Yay.
Doc, but
Hello.
Look who's here.
Oh.
Great Scott.
You broke it.
Gordon Freeman.
Gordon Freeman, indeed.
I expected more warning.
Great Scott.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc.
Kleiner.
He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Okay, that's scary.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
He's thinking.
Alex is around here somewhere. She would have a better idea.
Ah, I fruited thing. What are you gonna do about it?
As long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay.
Yeah,
Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And,
You will not take me alive.
Good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Oh.
Oh, man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon.
No, I'm gonna defend you. I'm gonna defend you.
There's no time to waste here, Gordon. Get a move on.
Okay. If you insist.
Pile up some stuff through that window.
You can tell me what to do. I don't want to pile up some stuff. Okay, I'm gonna do it.
With you later.
No. Okay. I don't want to jump. I'm scared. I'm afraid of heights. Barney? Yeah! Fucks. Okay. And that was the sequel one. it's loading, you know. That's normal, I guess. And back. Hello. This can? Where's the can? Oh. This can?
Why has the to suppress our reproductive
okay. What did I do to the service? Fuck you. Fuck you. Thank you. Oh no. No. Ah, what are you gonna do about this? I can jump, you cannot jump.
Do our benefactors really know what's best for us? What gives them the right to make this kind of decision for men?
You're following me for a long while, aren't you?
Will they ever deactivate this
equipment? Drink the water! That's no water. Leave me alone.
Allow me
you get out of here. No! Water! Water!
Rather
than No! Leave me alone! No!
Okay. Just consider the fact that for
Hello,
the
Breen.
First time
You're my
ever.
Best bud. But why are you under this guy? I mean, oh, hello, sir.
This simple fact
hello, sir. Could you tell me where the CWU is? I want to apply for civil protection. Sir. Sir.
It also requires planning.
Oh my god, bastard. Excuse me, can I have your ration?
I find it helpful at
Keep it to yourself.
Like these to
Fuck's sake, I want a ration. I need to get ration, I don't have a CID. Hello there, unit. Can I please join? I want to go to the CWU. Oh. That does not look very... Fuck you. Fuck you. I think he hates me. He looks pretty hateful. Hello, sir. Hello, woman. Woman indeed. Hello. Oh no, leave me alone. Leave me alone. I did nothing. I was just staring at you. You cannot climb ladders either. Boy, these units are stupid. He killed him. A murderer. Die, murderer. No. Run. Fuck. 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 No. I am superior. Hello, sir.
This is
hello.
How it always starts. First the building, then the whole block.
No, I don't
they have no
you.
Reason to come to our place.
Don't worry,
they'll
the
find one.
How did I know that? I'm psychic, or I played this through like 5 times. Now I'm psychic. Look, I found a pot. Sirs,
Sirs, excuse me. I have a feeling there are a growing pot in these apartments. I found it just outside. Here, take it. What are you beating me? I was just calling out. God damn it. Die. That did not work. Wait, what? Man. I'm gonna bring this with me. This is the best toy ever.
God damn it. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Oh, God damn it, that bastard. I fucking hate the scanners. They're like, nope, you're not allowed to watch. You're not allowed to see at all. I mean, if you'd ask me, those scanners, they should be removed from the whole game. They're too OP. I mean, they can temporarily blind you. That's fucking OP. Oh, look, a crate. Or a box. That's apparently a difference of those two. Graffiti. This is very well animated. I don't want to see you later. That was well made. But he's your strip clip first. Hello. You drinking coffee? Oh, you're drunk.
Is that you, Knuckles?
Stop drinking. Stop being drunk. Fuck the police. Yeah. Fuck you, Dr. Breen.
Oh, I thought you were a cop.
He's one of
them. Look at him down there.
I told you they'd be coming for us next.
This is once, I hope you're wrong.
Oh, God, they're coming here. You're going. Yeah. Why isn't it going through? Yeah. Let's go. There is no time. We must run.
Cut it out.
You cut it out, bitch. Yep, yes, please. Okay, sorry. Sorry.
Can't take it anymore.
Everything's gonna be okay.
Hello, Breed. Fuck you. Okay, this is probably important for you to see. Just one more. Chair. I just spent a lot of money on this, and I am just ruining it. What are you gonna say about it, huh? You just... Okay, that was heartbreaking. He was just staring at me. That was so much feels.
Attention, resident. Oh, no. Miscount.
Oh fuck. That means
block.
They want to beat me up.
Cooperation with
hello, sir. Oh shit.
They're
gonna beat people up. They're gonna beat people up. Beat people up. Let me out of here.
Hey, you. Here.
Where? Oh. Okay. Hello.
Head for the roof. There's no time to lose.
There's no time to lose it, but what? Oh, shit. I must be some superhero. Take this chair, bitch. Ow. Holy crap. That thing seems rigid. Oh, shit. Oh, God, why can't I run?
Get in here, quick.
Okay.
Keep moving. Head for the roof.
Okay. I'm gonna head for the roof, but not because you told me to. I'm gonna head for the roof because I have my own reasons to head for the roof. And that's because I don't love you. Hello. You're pretty strong for being a malnourished citizen. Are you metagaming? Okay, fuck you. There you go. They're broken. He got shot. Oh god, they shot him. Why did he shoot him? He was just a black guy, why do we always kill the black guy first? I call it racism. Drink the water. That's a good shot, drink water. You see, there's been a food over. It's good, it makes you remember. Hello. Oh no. Ow. Fuck you. Okay, let's see. If I put this up in the window. I know exactly what to do. Let's go down here. Good one. No.
No! What is this? No! No! Mom!
Eh. Here's... Hello. Whoa. Oh, leave me alone. Wow. What did I do? What the fuck?
No, you don't!
Oh god. This thing is great, but it's a bit glitched. As you might notice. Oh god. Alex, you're there. Ooh, hello, Alex.
Dr. Freeman, I presume.
That face pose.
I better hurry.
The combine can be slow to wake, but once they're up, you don't want to get in their way.
I think there's roofies in water. You wanna drink some roofies? Because I'm.
Dr. Kleiner said you'd be coming this way.
I'm intending something.
I don't think it occurred to him that you might not have a map.
I don't have a map. Please show me all the way, baby. No.
I'm Alex Vance.
Okay.
My father worked with you back in Black Mesa.
Yeah, I did.
I'm sure you don't remember me though.
Why are you doing that thing?
Man, a few you words, aren't you?
I'm talking a lot. You're ignoring me, you're... Bitch. Die. You're all like... Bitch and...
Remember him from Black Mesa?
No.
Your old administrator.
I wasn't the Black Mesa.
Don't get my dad started
my
on Dr. Breen.
I call him... Lord of me.
Through here.
Okay, through here. I can do that. Go. Just keep walking. You said nothing. She doesn't even mind. She's like, oh... Okay. that's okay. I don't mind. I love you, Gordon. I love you. That's a plot for R34 comic, actually.
Funny, you showing up on
a
this day in particular.
Day. A red litter day. Diarrhea. Hey, Alex. Diarrhea. Snarky comment. I'm not sure what snarky is,
We've
but it sounds relevant.
Escape the city on foot.
Fuck you.
Oh. It's a dangerous route to my father's lab, through the old canals.
Okay.
Today, we're finally on the verge of having a better way.
A better way? That sounds awesome.
Here, let me buy you a drink.
Okay. What are you doing? Make up your damn mind, woman.
Oh, and by the way...
Whoa.
Nice to finally meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Alex. Oh my god! A cactus!
Blast that little... Where did she get
I'm gonna put your hair cactus for now, and
Lamar,
we will remember you.
Come out of there!
I'll put you back.
Everything all right,
good place.
Oh, hello, Alex. Well, almost.
What is this button
right.
Do?
Lamar is.
Oh, wait! What are you doing? Cactus!
No, better, I suspect
no don't you fucking dare again. You're not gonna leave me again, cactus. You're gonna
Gordon
sit here
Freeman.
Like a good cactus.
It really is you, isn't it?
I found him wandering around outside. Bit of a
cactus,
maker, isn't
quickly
it?
Scan.
We owe a great deal to
what
Dr.
Fuck?
Freeman, even if trouble does tend to follow in his wake.
Okay, I'm gonna put it different now. That's safe.
I must
safe.
Say, Gordon, you come at a very opportune
no.
time.
Okay, that's safe.
Alex has just installed the final piece for our resurrected teleport.
I can't take any credit for the breakthrough, Doctor.
No,
nonsense.
You
your talents surpass your loving.
Let's just see if this
what
thing
the
works.
The fuck, Liner?
Okay?
You can't
well,
hit on her. She's like. Three
you
times
are.
Less your age.
Man, Gordon, you stirred up the hive.
Hey, Barney, I stirred up the hive. You don't get any women.
We can't keep him here long, Doc. It'll jeopardize everything we've worked for.
Don't worry, he's coming with me.
It's that
That's
guy
right,
from
Barney.
Before.
This is a red letter day.
I won't see him again.
We'll inaugurate the new teleport with a double transmission.
It's gone.
It's working?
Oh my
for real this time?
God.
Because I still
Yo
have
money.
Nightmares about that cat.
No, no.
What
There's
cat?
Nothing to be nervous
I
about.
I like
cat.
That.
We've made
Bad
major
cat.
Strides since then.
Cat.
Major strides.
What cat?
Doc, since he's not taking the
What's
streets,
this?
You might as well get him out of his civvies.
Get out of the city. Yeah, we're gonna
oh,
go over here.
You're right. I almost forgot. Barney, I'll give
I
you the honor. I've got to get back on my shift.
You
gotta
get
okay.
back on your shit. Book. Here, read a book. Nerd. Read a book. Nerd!
Here we go.
Oh. Hey, look.
Damn it, get it off me!
Okay, hold on, let me get a weapon.
Lamar!
Another weapon.
There you are!
Nerd!
I thought you got rid of that pest. Certainly
Why you love head so much?
Never fear, Gordon.
Nerd!
She's debeaked and completely
debeaked.
Harmless.
Just open his fucking...
attempt to couple with your head.
Wow.
To say. Get that wow. thing away from me! Here, my pet.
What the fuck, Alex? What
no,
the fuck?
There. No,
What's wrong with you,
no.
Alex?
Careful, Lamar.
You're just smiling. I can see that. You're smiling slightly.
Oh, fine. It'll be another week before I can coax her out of there.
You're a
bitch. Yeah, longer if we're lucky.
Barney! You're not an animal person.
Yeah.
Well, Gordon, I see your HEV suit still fits you like a glove. At least the glove parts do.
Starting to calm.
Modifications.
I don't know what
Starkey
means.
Like,
I'm gonna have to look
essentials.
It up for the next episode.
Now let's see.
You're gonna love me. I'm gonna say it in the like beginning, like. And I looked at what Snarky means, and it's probably
hazardous
not.
The environment suit
Shut
has been
up.
Redesigned for comfort and utility. Oh dear.
Nerd.
We don't have time for this. At least get that suit juiced up, Gordon. Good idea. There's a charger on the wall.
fuck
yeah, teleportation.
I've
That's
modified
awesome.
Your suit to draw power from Combine okay. energy outlets, which are plentiful wherever they patrol.
Okay, that's pretty useful.
Meanwhile,
I can climb this ladder,
let's get this
bitch.
Show on the road.
Let's get this show on the road, okay. Cactus! Cactus. Let me touch cactus. What are you doing with it? My cactus is not a processor. Thank you. Cactus. Cactus. No. Cactus. 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 No, but fuck you, Alex. Cactus. Cactus. Oh, wait. I must save cactus before I leave. Cactus can't be trapped in there. It's got a glitch to system. Fuck you, Alex. Fuck you. You're being such a bitch. Stop being a bitch all the time. Okay. Okay. Slowly. Gently. Yeah. Okay, perfect. Let's go. What do I do now? Oh my god, Alex, bring this. Alex, I want you to bring this cactus to the safety base.
Why don't you position yourself near the panel over there and wait for my word?
Okay, I'm gonna wait.
Are you there?
Yes, yes, Eli. Bit of a holdup on this end.
Hello.
You'll never guess who found his way into our lab this morning.
Can I climb up there?
That's not who I think it is.
No, it isn't me.
Indeed, it is.
No.
And it's our intention to send him
I'm
packing
not the Michelin
straight away
man.
In the company of your lovely daughter.
Are you ready for us,
daughter.
Dad?
It's fucking rule 34 plots
no,
all
it.
Over.
Oh,
cactus! Bring cactus! Perfect. I want you to bring cactus and keep him safe. Water him daily and walk him. Like, each
That's
night, I'm not sure
time.
How much they really
hey,
want to live
yeah,
in.
About that cat.
What cat?
Three,
that cat?
Two, one. No, fiddlesticks. What?
There we go. Go, go.
Excellent. You gonna let Gordon throw the switch?
Oh, can I do that? I have an MIT graduation.
Go right ahead.
I qualify. Yeah.
Very good.
Science,
Final
bitch.
Sequence. Commenting. Now.
I can't look.
He can't look.
Okay.
Well.
Oh,
cactus, why did you not bring Kleiner? You backstabbing scumbag, why did you not bring cactus? Cactus is all
well,
I love now.
Did it work?
No, it did
See
not work.
Yourself.
Hey, Doc.
Thank goodness.
Oh, that's
My
cute.
Relief is almost
So
out.
Kawaii.
Fantastic work, is it?
Well, I can't take all the credit. Dr. Freeman proved an able assistant.
I know.
Let's go ahead and bring Gordon.
I have MIT graduation shit.
Right you are.
Shit.
Speak to you again in a few moments.
Good job, Gordon.
Thank you.
Throwing that switch and all. I can see your MIT education really pays for itself.
All right,
Thank
buddy.
You. Oh,
Porter.
That's snarky.
Gee,
comment. Snark,
Gordon,
snark.
As soon as you're in position, we'll send
Hold
you
Hold on, let me get me some water.
And not a moment too soon.
I'm gonna bring you a cactus. Cactus. I want you to know, if we teleport away and we are about to get eaten by fish,
Initialize.
I want you to know
In
that I love
three,
you.
Two. One.
Kiss.
Barney, if you'd be so kind.
Good luck out there, Gordon.
The switch
yes,
on.
Indeed.
Why wasn't it on
We're
before?
Ready to project you, Gordon. Bon voyage.
Why is the switch
best
still
of
on?
Luck in your future endeavors. Final sequence.
Final.
Well, what is it? It's your freaking headhopper.
Right, Dick. Headhopper.
Oh, yeah. Lamar, no.
One more, would you? One more. Get them. Cactus. Whoa. Cactus. Yay. Help me. Where's Cactus? Cactus. No. Save Cactus.
What's the meaning of this?
Hello? Do you have any cactuses here?
Who are you? How did you get in here?
Do you have my cactus? Where did it go? Cactus.
I'll let
you fight, Star.
Don't worry, Gordon. We'll...
There he is.
Help me.
We're losing him again. Again.
I'm all but certain it was
Gordon Freeman. Doctor, no fish. This is where the fish come.
Oh no! Oh,
cactus.
He didn't come through.
Then where is he?
Behind you.
Okay,
Shut
that's mean.
Down.
Is it you hurt
it
my feelings?
You must get out of here. Run! Get down out of sight.
You
I'll
hurt
come
my
find
feelings
you.
Now. God, Jim. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Oh, I'm really sad now. You hurt my feelings. You screamed at me when you saw me. Like, holy shit, dude. You fucking hurt my feelings. I don't want to live with you anymore. I hate you. You don't deserve to live. You're a fucking bitch, Kleiner. You even destroyed Cactus. You didn't bring him. I fucking hate you. I hear something there. Oh.
Hey, Gordon!
You have any water? I'm thirsty.
The Citadel's on full alert. I've never seen it lit up like that.
Oh, yeah, that's
get out
that's
of City
me,
17 as fast as you can, Gordon.
Yeah, that's me.
Take the old canals, right? They'll get you to Eli's lab. It's a dangerous route, but there's a whole network of refugees, and they'll help you if they can. I'd come with you, but I gotta look after Dr. Kleiner. Oh, and before I forget,
look after him, then.
I think you dropped this back in Black Mesa.
Fuck you.
Good luck out there, buddy.
Goodbye.
You're gonna need it.
I know. I'm just kidding. I have a crowbar. You don't have a crowbar. Asshat. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Yeah, I'm fucking ready. Yeah, I'm ready. Whoa. What are you gonna do? Huh? You gonna flat? Ah, God damn it! Let's go. Oh, fuck. How am I gonna do it? I'm breaking crazy. This game is so fucking awesome, man. I'm using a crowbar. Fuck you, I'm not gonna break that. I'm gonna break that one. I don't even want that. There's no time to lose. Side joke. There is time to lose. Side joke again. Plot twist. Okay, root canal. Look at this. Look at this. What a loser. Hello. I got health. Giant bastard, leave them alone. Leave her alone. Oh.
I'm looking for you now. You'd better run. There's nothing else you can do here.
Bitch. I was trying to kill you, but sure, okay. Okay, manage again. Bitch. I hear you, miss. Bitch. You didn't deserve to live. Bitch. I am the killer of the pigeons. Die, pigeons, die! Kill two, that's enough. That'll teach them being pigeons and flying rats and other things against pigeons. Where's the train? There you are. Hello, train. I've been waiting for you my whole life. I'm so ready for this one. Trash bin. Do you have any water in your trash bin? Hey, train, you're selling in water. Aha, what's gonna happen now? Okay, no. Game physics. Okay, no. Whoa. Shit, I need ammo. Give me ammo. You're gonna die now. Ah, explosives. Oh, you fucker. Get. Oh, god damn it. Exploded. That was not called for. I got no explosives everywhere. I was prepared for this. I am living this moment. I live for this moment. I'm gonna die in a second, probably. Oh shit. Hello? Supplies. Seeing my achievement progress down right? You know, I'm jealous. My progress and achievements are building a little like, not all people do that. Probably why they I think they have a pirate version or some shit. You ain't do that. I am shooting you in the head, and it's the right color. Shit. Yeah. I'm a great singer. I'm just missing. It's fucking okay. Don't diss my singing. It's fucking I. Awesome. So yeah, hold on, don't break a leg or some shit. See ya.